87-year-old Memphis woman hours away from having her utilities cut off. Her outstanding balance over $4,000.
That's a lot of money. And it was the union representing Memphis Light, Gas, and Water workers that saved the day. WREG's Candace McCowan has that story.
Since the 1960s, 87-year-old Velma Massey has called this house on North Watkins home.
I was finna go to the pole house. That's what I decided to do.
She was getting ready to pack up and leave after MLGW sent her a cutoff notice.
There's no way that she could have come up with $4,000 at this particular time.
I knew something was wrong. I told them something was wrong.
On top of a water leak, she had a gas leak that went unnoticed for months.
Her water leak was just beyond what she could make payments on.
When IBEW Local 1288, the union that represents MLGW workers, heard her story, they stepped up in a big way.
Our members, dues is taken out of our members' check every 2 weeks to go to this foundation to take care of situations like this.
A $4,200 check. Velma's story is extreme. But she's not the only one.
In fact, Memphis Light Gas and Water says they have about 50,000 customers that experience cutoffs throughout the year because of non-payment. Currently, they have four customers with balances over $4,000.
In all four of those cases, there's illness involved of a substantial nature.
It's one reason MLGW asks customers to give to Plus One, just a dollar extra each month to help those in need. For Velma, the help from the union means she can stay in the house where she raised her kids.
I wish I could hug them all.
In Memphis, Candace McCowan, WREG, News Channel 3.
Now there's one big problem remaining. She still has the gas leak. So the union is looking for someone to help Massey fix that gas leak before she runs up yet another bill.
Well, happening in...